when the kingdom is made, and it's not language we would use now, but when the kingdom is manifest, people are living in harmony with one another. I mean, I see that, and you can't have the kingdom made manifest without the other. You have to have the other. Everybody being the same is not harmony. There's no, that's a melody. Yeah. Harmony requires the other. It requires different parts, different colours, different flavours, and so does the kingdom. And it's when all those different parts and different flavours and different sounds harmonise in that sense, in a community, or in a society, that's a manifestation of what Jesus talked about as the kingdom. That's what he was on about. This crap about going to heaven and all that sort of thing that churches go on about, it's not what Jesus was on about. He wouldn't even understand that concept. The world to come is now. You know, there's some work to do on it and all of that kind of stuff, and it's not made fully manifest, but the world to come is here and now, and what goes beyond the veil of death, well, we trust in a loving and living God to draw us into God's self. But it's honestly not something that I'm particularly concerned with or interested in. And I'll cop a lot of flack for that.